Welcome back to Fox and Friends. First, at least 18 convicted immigrant criminals no longer facing deportation thanks to that man right there, Andrew Cuomo. The New York governor passing down 61 total pardons, 39 of which involved teens with minor crimes. And this is the second time that Cuomo has pardoned immigrants, defiantly challenging President Trump's promise to crack down on illegal immigration. And he is not alone. Illegal immigrants also catching a break in California. The Orange County Sheriff's Department will no longer check the immigration status of inmates. Deputies also will not alert ICE agents of undocumented offenders. This in coordination with the so-called Sanctuary State Bill going into effect January 1st. And Governor Jerry Brown signed the bill back in October, prohibiting local police officers from helping enforce immigration laws. Well, switching.